Tonight, Sydney water bills about to rise as the desalination plant is switched on for the first time. Stopping the deaths, a crash course in pill testing as a coroner begins examining five dance festival tragedies. A plane forced to divert to Sydney as a terrifying brawl breaks out mid-air. A fortune teller accused of assaulting a 14-year-old girl at a Liverpool astrology centre. And the nation gears up for a Barty party as Aussie Ash chases history.
This is Nine News with Peter Overton.
Good evening. It has sat dormant for a